אנחנו מוכרים כאן את העבדים. אנחנו, יש לנו שני נשים ושני גברים. חברים, תבואו. תבואו. גם בעשרה תשלומים. אנחנו יכולים לעשות את זה.
רואנדה זה לא מדינה שלי. אני פה, אני באתי מהרדריה. אין לי קשר מרואנדה.
Like, for what purpose? There is nothing there. What's prepared house or school or work or... You know, there is nothing there.
It is false that Rwanda accepts us refugees. Never. I have never heard a single person who said that he went to Rwanda and he's accepted as a refugee in Rwanda.
There are a lot of terrible things, but at least we are safe when you compare with Rwanda here, because there is no kidnapper here. At least we are safe. I mean, nothing is not happening. At least we are in life. But in Rwanda, I mean, the people already left before are kidnapped by smugglers, and some of them killed by ISIS.
אין משהו משחק פה, זה נגד צבא שחור. לא שום דבר, לא בגלל המצב שלנו, לא בגלל אנחנו באנו לחפש עבודה, לא בגלל אנחנו מסתננים, רק נגד הצבא השחור. אם אני באתי לעבוד, יש בישראל כמעט 100,000 אנשים בלי תוקף ויזה באו לעבוד. אף אחד לא דיבר איתם. מה ההבדל ביני ובינם? זה נגד הצבא השחור.
And we are not enemy. I don't know what's the purpose. Is it only because of our skin color? It's slavery time, civilized slavery time for me. Like, you know, they're selling people.
But no matter the government is doing the bad deals, we are here because of the public. The public love us, the public has a good heart, and they don't see us as what they are advertised by the government. So I would like to tell the Israeli public that, first of all, thank you. We are living with them every day, every moment. I'm living with the Israeli public. And I just want them to stand up for what they believe, for what is right, for what Israel should be.